Hi guys, so today's the day. I'm finally gonna film my makeup collection video. So this is the entire storage unit where I keep all of my makeup, and I got this huge thing from, I think, Walmart or Target, I forget. I guess I'll start over here. I just keep all of my brushes in here. Most of my brushes are from Sigma and BH Cosmetics, and I'll leave a link to those websites in the description box. I have my little tiny compact mirror. I love this thing. And it's so portable, I can take it with me anywhere. And I have random crap right there. Back here, I just keep all of my palettes, and they're actually contained in this little like palette. I don't know if it was actually meant to be a palette holder, but I kind of made it into my own thing. But I got it from Ross. I'm trying to show you guys what it looks like. But it's like a divider, and it has three parts, and they're like vintage swirls on it. I thought it was really cute. So anyways, I have my Avon palette that I got for Christmas. I've got my e.l.f. beauty book, which I really love. I have my Warm 88 eyeshadow colors palette from Coastal Scents. And then I have my blush palette from Coastal Scents in the front. So yeah, that's that. And right here is just an extra little bin that I have. And just so you know, I got all of these white bins that you're going to see from Walmart. So in here I have all of my single shadows, I have a primer, I have this jumbo pencil, it's from Wet n Wild, and it's just, I use it as a highlighter and an eyeshadow. I have my NYX Roll-On Shimmer, which I hardly use, I should probably use that more. I have single shadows, my Clinique eyeshadows, my NYC shadows, Coastal Scents, I have a few Lancome shadows, these are really pretty colors. Okay, so in this section I have all of my eye products pretty much, except for my eyeshadow, since that bin couldn't fit in any of these units. I have like my Mega Plush mascara, which I really love. If you guys want to see my first impression review, go check that out. I have this Nika K mascara, my Lash Blast Volume mascaras. Oh my god, you can never have enough of these. I have my Lancome mascara. This works really well. This used to be in my everyday makeup routine. I have a couple Coastal Scents mascaras and some waterproof ones. In this middle section, I just have all of my eyeliners. I use the fine tip liners. Maybelline's Line Stiletto was one of my faves. And what is this? L'Oreal's actually kind of sucked, not gonna lie. So I wouldn't recommend that. And I have my my pencil liners, my, I don't know, gel liners, liquid liners, and then I have my glitter liners. Okay, in this section, I just have all of my false lashes, eyelash curlers, and as you can see, my little sharpeners right there. And this is my adhesive like eyelash glue that I use for all of these. I haven't used these two yet, and I'm excited to try them out, but yeah, those look so weird. Now for the middle section, which is probably my favorite section out of this entire storage unit. I have on this side my little bin full of my lip gloss tubes, like my Lancome Jordana ones. I also have my Clinique Chubby Sticks. These things are amazing, and I would recommend these. My Revlon lip butter and different things like that in there. And oh, that stuff's really good. Okay, and then over here I have all of my Hypershine glosses, my Jordana glosses, and my Coastal Scents shimmer glosses. And then those are just mini Avon lip glosses. And then back here are my EOS lip balms. And then I have this lip balm that I actually made myself. And it actually like smells really good and feels really nice on my lips. And then I have my Black Cherry Yankee Candle chapstick. This thing was so adorable. Then I have my lip balms and then my e.l.f. lip conditioners. This lip conditioner was actually my favorite one by e.l.f. It like gave you a nude lip. I have my Rosebud Strawberry Lip Balm and Moisturizer from Sephora. This thing has lasted me since December of last year, and I'm still using it till this day. I love it. I have like this H&M lip balm that actually works surprisingly well. In this drawer, I have all of my like powders and liquid foundations. So in the back bin is where I keep the liquid foundations and my concealers, like my e.l.f. Tinted Moisturizer, my HD foundation, Fit Me Foundation. I have my Bright Eyed Concealer, Rimmel Foundation, and then I have my Pro Conceal concealers, my True Match, and then a concealer that was a total fail, and I tried to make it myself, and it didn't work out. Over here, I have my bronzers, my Coastal Scents bronzer. I have my MAC Pressed Powder, my Milani Compact Powder, and then I have my Mineral Powders. And then I have my Benefit Foundation and my Hoola Bronzer. And right here I have all of my blushes and highlighters, a bronzer. I have my Wet n Wild blush, Maybelline blush, which is all screwed up, my e.l.f. Contouring Blush and Bronzer. And this is actually a dupe for one of NARS's blush and bronzer duos. So yeah. And then I have, these work amazingly, the e.l.f. blushes. And then I have my Love and Beauty blush. So that's pretty much it. And here's just a little overview. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And maybe you got some ideas on organization. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. And I'll see you later. Bye.